Once you've programmed your ATMega chip off from your Arduino board, here's the basic circuit that is required to get it to run by itself. We do have a resistor and an LED here just to show that it's working. I'll plug it in here and now you can see it's blinking. Just a simple blinking LED program. And that's all there is to it.